must appreciate and thank all Delta youths in their various ways that they have been partnering with government, because your success story is the success story of the state. No matter how many roads we build, no matter how many health institutions we run, and how many schools we run, if we are not able to truly engage our youths and to make them self-dependent and to make them confident of themselves, we would have destroyed this state. I thank God that the youths that partner with us are helping to build a greater and stronger Delta state. And it is my hope that we'll continue in this state even in greater numbers in the year 2021 through to the end of our tenure in 2023.